Camberwell, magistrates heard that 21-year-old Patrick Feehan made a hoax bomb threat from a phone box in Brixton. It led to an alert at Lewisham station, causing severe disruption to passengers. But the hoaxer was traced to the phone box by police and court. Stipendiary magistrate Justin Phillips told Patrick Feehan, "You went out of your way to cause maximum inconvenience to others. People like you deserve no mercy and are a scourge on those of us who want to go about our lawful business." The court heard it was done as a practical joke and after Patrick Feehan had the mickey taken out of him because of his Irish accent. Summing up, Mr. Phillips told Patrick Feehan, "The public rightly expect no mercy for people like you, and you'll get none from this court." He was then sentenced to the maximum term of 3 months in prison, a clear warning of the type of sentence other hoaxers can well expect to receive.